Welcome to an all-new episode of Everyday Life of Ralph Powers. And look what I'm starting the episode out with. KFC fried chicken. Look at this. Look at that. Would you look at that? Mashed potatoes. Oh, look at that. Those are biscuits. Wow. And there, that's the gravy. Wow. Look at all this. This is all mine. Is this making you all hungry right now? Is your stomach grumbling? Is your stomach still grumbling? Is this making you all hungry? This is so good. This is all pure heaven. This is Everyday Life of Ralph Powers. Look at this goodiness. Hello. Happy Monday. And now, here's a couple video clips from my friend Dusty Lockerbie.
Yeah, I am the mailman. I'm putting poop in this mailbox. It's signed, it's sealed in an envelope. This poop is theirs now. Yeah, this poop is for you. I'm off to the next Poor Souls mailbox. Going to deliver more poop into a mailbox. Yeah. This person is getting poop in the mail from me. Yeah. Lockerbie gets poop in the mailbox. Yeah.
Ooh, I did not like this. I got poop in the mail. I got poop in the mail.
She has a beautiful day out here. bless America.
I got poop in the mail. Hello. Good morning. Good afternoon.
Good morning.
Hey, look. My KFC is still here. Time to have some more KFC right now. Look. And here is more mashed potatoes. More mashed potatoes. And stuffing.
Stuffing?
Mr. Scrooge loves the new stuffing in the five-piece holiday meal deal from Kentucky Fried Chicken.
Stuffing?
With 5 pieces of the Colonel's chicken and 2 buttermilk biscuits, all for only $4.99. Perfect for the two of us. Heavens, it's the Cratchits!
Hide the stuffing.
We brought the 10-piece holiday meal.
With 4 biscuits.
And more stuffing.
Just $9.99.
I like the way you think, Cratchit.
Get the 5 or 10-piece holiday meal deal at Kentucky Fried Chicken.
It's another plate of heaven. Hey, look at this. It looks like it just snowed out. It looks like it's snowing out. See that?
Beware
Quiznos.
Toast.
Quiznos.
Toast. Toast.
We love these songs. Songs are a dollar off. When you bring it up and phone. Some things to eat all your changes. Hold only rides on for a tax. Any coupon box. Beware of paper cuts. Increase our songs.
Quiznos.
I made you people watch that commercial 6 times.
This is Everyday Life of Ralph Powers.
The chicken tenders, they're ready. That same recipe from back when they had fried chicken. The chicken tenders, they're ready. That same recipe from back when they had.
Wow!
Oh, nice.
Are you haunted by your cable service?
Have you noticed strange, frightening fees on your monthly bill?
Do you experience feelings of dread when you pass by your cable box?
If the answer is yes,
who are you gonna call?
DirecTV Stream. Now get $30 off over 3 months.
Well, the 2 nights I had off in a row from work I had, those 2 nights are gone. They were so nice and peaceful. Now I return back to work tonight. And now it's off to work I go again. I have to work for the next 8 hours. Would you all like to hear something really peaceful? Well, it's these frogs. Let's go ahead and listen to the frogs as I walk past them. I just hope I don't accidentally step on them. I will watch my step. I will see you all in the morning when I get done with work. Work!
Official headquarters.
You know what that means.
We're gonna be busy?
You better believe it.
Remember, guys, only we've got what every Ghostbuster wants.
Chicken sticks?
Ghostbusters!
Who are you gonna call?
When you see a ghost, flash.
I don't see any ghosts.
See? It works.
I ain't afraid of no ghost.
See here!
Say, let's cook.
Collect all four Ghostbusters only at Hardee's.
It's Friday. Unfortunately, I work later tonight. This was the city's weekly tornado siren test. They do it every Friday at 9:30 a.m. That's odd. Tornadoes are going off twice today. The tornado siren does go off at 9:30. The tornado siren does go off at 9:30 on Fridays. Today, it went off twice. Have a good day at work today. Hopefully, the storms won't be too bad tonight. My brother has ordered some Dominos pizzas for lunch today. Unfortunately, he will have to wait until he gets home from work later tonight. He has already left for work. Oh, wow. Look at that. Look. I have tacos from Taco John's. You will see these later. But first, here's this. A storm is a-coming.
A severe thunderstorm was located over Ocasio Lake, moving southeast at 20 miles an hour. Hazard, 60 miles an hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and...
We are expecting storms shortly with hail. Some areas have already been hit with a hail. Look at that. There, that's rain right there. It is starting to rain. It is starting to rain now. And a train is coming. the ground is starting to get measles. And here comes the train. This right here is a bunch of fuzzy things, those white fuzzy things that blow around. Looks like it snowed out. And now we are expecting hail that could look just like this. We are expecting hail out of the storm here, and it might look just like that. Today is Friday, June 10th, 2022. It is 6:05 p.m. right now. So far, it's only raining out. No hail. I've heard a couple rumbles of thunder. Now they're expecting some flooding along with these storms, and I'm watching Ghostbusters 2 right now.
Big Red, let Big Red freshness match my brewing. tonight. Sigourney Weaver. And Bill Murray.
Is this a trick question?
Help is on the way. Next.
I am on my way to work again, but I woke up late. I set my alarm to go off at 9:10 p.m., but I never heard it. I am here at work now. Listen to those frogs again, like we heard earlier. It is so peaceful hearing them. I am really late now. It is currently 10:15 p.m. I am 15 minutes late. And tonight's truck is probably a big one, so I'm going to be late getting out of work. Lucky for me, tomorrow I am off of work. Hey, look what I'm having again. Tacos from Taco John's. Hello, happy Saturday.
Happy Saturday.
Here goes one of my favorite songs, Eye of the Tiger.
Everyday Life of Ralph Powers, only on YouTube. Tell your friends, tell your family, tell a famous celebrity person if you can. And see me, just a stupid monkey. I am a stupid monkey. A stupid monkey is me. I am a stupid monkey. A stupid monkey is me. And you are watching Everyday Life of Ralph Powers.
Good morning, everybody. It's breakfast time right now, and I am starving. Here's a cereal I bought yesterday. Cracklin' Oat Bran. I'm sorry, Crackin' Oat Bran. Cracklin or Bran. No, I'm not having Jack Daniels, at least not yet. Cracklin or Bran. Hello, good morning.
Good morning.
Look at that. We're having brats and Cracklin Old Bran. The breakfast of champions. These brats sound like they are clapping. They are really clapping right now. Here goes a real clap.
My favorite song. This is my jam, my song. I have me one more brat, and after I'm done eating this, I'm going to do something. But first, let me eat this. One more brat, and after I'm done eating this, I'm going to do something. But first, let me eat this.
flop, this is, oh, what a relief it is. Flop, flop, this is, oh, what a relief it is.
This summer, coming to a supermarket near you, there's going to be a great new high-sea flavor with an outrageous fruit taste. And what are we going to call it? Ecto-Cooler. High-sea Ecto-Cooler. Quick Slimer's new fruit drink. You do.
Wow!
Time for Wrigley Spearmint Gum.
Wrigley Spearmint? What is Wrigley Spearmint?
Well, it's pure chewing satisfaction.
Data, please. Cool and refreshing. Chewing enjoyment goes on and on.
Analysis?
Wrigley Spearmint is pure chewing satisfaction.
Yeah. So how come you never talked to me before?
Wrigley Spearmint is pure chewing satisfaction.
Happy Halloween, everybody. Trick or treat.
Wait. Halloween isn't today. It's on the 31st of October.
Well, it's Halloween now. Got myself a treat. I just made this pitcher of Kool-Aid because I'm going to do something right now, and I'm going to need probably a lot more than this, but this is going to be for something. This is going to be for this. You people remember this chip, don't you? The hottest chip in the world, the Paqui chip, the one chip challenge. Well, I'm about to eat this one more time. I attempted this 3 times. I went through hell doing that, and I'm about to do it one more time. Yes, I'm going to do this right now. And that's why I have this pitcher of Kool-Aid. Oh, first, I got one more item I'm going to munch on right now. Here is a bag of Cheetos. Yes, a nice bag of Cheetos. But these are not what I'm about to eat right now. Nope. I am going to eat these. These are flaming hot Cheetos with one of the same peppers that the Paqui chip has, the Carolina Reaper. See this? This chip has one of the peppers that's in this chip right here too. So before I eat this one again, I'm going to eat this one. And I'm probably going to go through hell a lot more than I did when I did this one. This one right here might be the hottest one, but I'm going to attempt to do this one right now. Whoops. I know the hell I went through to do that chip right there. And this is the one I'm going to do right now. And I'd like to give a nice shout out thank you to the person who got this for me. I don't know your name yet, but you delivered chips to the stores all over the area here, including my store. You're very pretty, you're very lovely. I still don't know your name yet, but you're the one who got me these chips right here. I have been looking for them. And now, because of you, I can do both of these at once. So to the girl, you know who you are if you ever see this episode right now. Thank you very much for getting these chips for me. And now I'm about to die. I'm about to be set on fire. This is the same pepper, at least one of them, that's in that one right there. Oh, and I'm watching Ghostbusters Afterlife too. See that? Hopefully I don't have to bust myself after eating this and that. This is going to be my drink of choice right now. I'm stalling a bit to do this because this very much can be just as hot as that down there. I'm going to go ahead and eat at least one of these regular Cheetos first. A nice Cheeto. Okay, here goes.
Right now, I'm going to post a picture of myself holding this to YouTube. Facebook. I'm going to post a picture of myself holding this to Facebook. Okay, enough stalling on my part. Time to get this over with. And just let you all know, including you, the girl who got me these chips, if something should happen to me after eating this, or possibly that one, it was nice knowing you all. Here goes. I'm opening the bag of the Flaming Hot Cheetos Carolina Reaper Cheetos. These already smell bad. They smell bad. They smell bad already. And this is just one right now. Here goes, right now. Not bad at all. These are hot and spicy, but that right there, down there, that one's going to be the worst one I do. Wow. Right now, the battery on my phone is dying, so I'm going to go ahead and charge it up, and then when it's charged up, I will eat that chip right there. Wow. To the girl, I don't know your name, but you got me these chips. You are very lovely. You're very pretty. You really warm the soul. Thank you. Thank you for giving me these chips right here. They are good. Wow.
Everyday Life of Ralph Powers.
You are watching Everyday Life of Ralph Powers. Tell your friends, tell your family, or maybe tell a famous celebrity person. You are about to see why I am like this. Right now.
Okay, it's actually the next day. And I'm gonna film this real fast. There's storms coming. And I'm gonna film this before the storms get here. Just in case there's a power outage and stuff. I want to film the storms. But I have to film this first. I know I'm going to go through hell eating this one more time. I did this three times. I failed all three times. My brother, he can eat anything spicy. This was the one that was too much even for him. And he took one small bite, I believe. He spit it out, but it was still too much for him. This year, he had to wear gloves. Maybe I should go get some gloves. Because you can't touch your face after touching this. Mainly your eyes, if your eyes start watering. Hold on 1 second. I'm going to go get my gloves. Yeah, really bad storms are coming right now, and I want to film this thing before the storms get here. And here they are. All right, time to get this thing started. I know this is going to be complete hell for me. The storms are coming in right now. Even my weather radio has been going off a couple times. Here goes. Off camera, after eating this, I have thrown up. It's not good. I'm sure some of you would like to have seen me throw up on camera. But I don't do that anymore.
I don't throw up on camera anymore because it's gross.
Here's that chip. Thank you very much to the girl. You know who you are if you see this episode of mine. You're the one who got these chips for me. Thank you very much. By the way, you are very lovely. You are very beautiful. You light up the room. In a few moments, I'm about to eat this, and I myself will probably light up this room. But you light up the room better than I do. Oh boy. I'm doing this all just for show. Just to entertain you people. This is my last and final Paqui chip. Unless more of these comes out again. In which case the next one will probably be hotter than this one. I keep dropping stuff. Here it is. This is it. Look how black this is. I'm about to go through hell right now, and it's just to entertain you people. Here goes, and I better do it before those storms come in. It was nice knowing you people. To the girl who got me these chips right there, hello. To everybody else out there, hello to you too. Tasha, Gina, if you two should happen to see this episode, anyone who knows those two girls, go ahead, wake them up, let them see this episode. Hello, Tasha and Gina. I'm about to eat this chip right here, right now. I'm stalling because I know the hell I'm about to go through. Tasha, Gina, Jacqueline. Hi, Jacqueline. The girl who got me this chip right here, the Cheetos. Hello. Okay, here goes. Taking a bite of this one right now. This is Everyday Life of Ralph Powers. This is Everyday Life of Ralph Powers.
Wow!
Milwaukee.
The storms are here now. I will put these storms on the next episode. Right now, this episode is now over with. Thank you all for watching this episode of Everyday Life of Ralph Powers.
Wow!
Production.